The owners of this country know the truth. It's called the American dream, because you have to be asleep to believe it.